understand what are elixirs. Elixirs are hydroalcoholic solutions which are sweet in taste, which contain alcohol and water. Here we are formulating this elixir for pediatric patient, that is for children, of paracetamol, that is an antipyretic drug. In this practical, we have to dissolve paracetamol in a mixture of ethanol, that is 96%. In that, we have to add propylene glycol and chloroform spirit. In this particular solution, the remaining quantities that are being given, that is glycerol and concentrated raspberry juice, chloroform spirit, invert syrup, amaranth solution and propylene glycol are being added with continuous stirring, and the final volume was made up using glycerol up to. We need paracetamol 24 gram, ethanol 100 ml, propylene glycol 100 ml, chloroform spirit 20 ml. For that, we need 1 ml of chloroform and 18 ml of alcohol plus 2 ml of water, 25 ml of raspberry juice, 275 ml of invert syrup. Invert syrup is a mixture of equal quantities of sucrose and fructose. Amaranth solution. For that, we need 2 gram of amaranth in 1000 ml of water. For this particular, we have taken small quantities, and glycerol for volume makeup up to 1000 ml. These are the requirements for the glassware. We need a beaker 500 ml, mixing cylinder of 100 ml, glass rod for stirring, and a funnel for pouring. A weight quantity of paracetamol is being taken in a beaker. 100 ml of ethanol is being added. 20 ml of chloroform spirit is added. And 100 ml of propylene glycol is added. A continuous stirring is being done to mix all these ingredients. With continuous stirring to the above prepared solution, we have to add the remaining ingredients, that is amaranth solution 2 ml, raspberry juice 25 ml, and a part of invert syrup to the solution. The above prepared solution was transferred in a volumetric flask. The remaining invert syrup is being added to the preparation. The final volume was adjusted using glycerol up to